Congratulations for being the proud owner of Symphony Siesta 70. Siesta 70 is a powerful dessert cooler with specially designed front grille for maximum air delivery. Please keep the doors or windows open for cross ventilation before you start the cooler. Otherwise, you will not get the desired cooling effect. Open this water inlet flap and fill water. Check this water level indicator while filling water. To remove excess water, there is an overflow hole provided at the back of the cooler. Now your Siesta 70 is ready to be used. Plug it in and switch on. Now set this knob to cool mode to start the water flow on the pads. Wait for 5 minutes for the pads to get adequately wet. You can choose cool plus swing mode to start auto swing function for wider air throw. If you keep this knob at off position, then the water flow on the cooling pads will stop and the cooler will run in fan mode. If you choose swing mode, then the cooler will run in fan plus swing mode. Now rotate the fan knob to start the airflow. You can choose between three speed levels, high, medium, and low. Adjust the horizontal louvers manually using this handle to set the airflow level. Siesta has strong caster wheels for easy movement. You can take it anywhere, indoor or outdoor. Thank you.